this is why 20C, anything over 20C is not possible. This is at 120 amps, so-called 60C battery. At 20C, the internal components are actually melting right through the plastic. 145, 170 degrees, 180 degrees. I think I've seen something over 200 here. There he goes, 223. And the discharge actually delivers as far as the capacity. This is excellent, but as far as actually having a reliable pack at that voltage, it is not possible. You can see the connector melting right through the plastic.